Yes, I love summer camp. So it's 7 in the morning, and I thought if I got out here early enough, it would be very flat, the lake would be glass. That's obviously not the case. There's a religious summer camp just up the road. I guess I hit it early.
What's up, Captain America?
Suit up.
So it's my dad's 60th birthday.
Doing this for my country.
And it's also July 3rd, and he's decided to do some skiing in a cooler. The first time.
Who's got the fastest boat to the EMS?
You got nobody thinking, sir.
Fastest boat.
Cooler.
Fastest boat to EMS.
Yeah. Mom, you can go.
Monica.
How do you slide this thing back, Doug?
Justin wasn't leaving.
You can't. Well, you can't on the left hand.
That's good.
Your good side? Which side is that?
There's no idea what we're doing.
You just turn the key on the back of the shifter.
Okay.
The whole lake's come out to witness this spectacle today.
Here, let me gotta pull up here. Just let me feel this.
At least you have a doctor driving the boat.
Yeah, this way. I should have emergency EMS. Just keep it in gear. Let's see what this does.
Right here, that way.
That's 10 miles an hour. Okay, let's go.
We lost it.
Can I pull you a little bit?
You could go viral on TikTok, Dad.
It's gonna have to be,
then you could retire.
Just have to go. Ready? Go.
TikTok.
I got a big white cooler like one of those giant ones.
But it has a lid on it. But it has a lid on it.
Yeah, you could just stuff me inside of it.
And then just drag it around.
Dad, are you still wanting the cooler?
No.
No, we're just doing the mini skis. All right, yeah. Still a victory. Small victory. That's 60.
Jeez, a man. This is a rough crowd, I tell you.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Did it.
Hilarious.
Wanna try?
I'll try the cooler, I guess.
Okay.
I don't really have an interest in doing the skis.
Oh, really? Why?
Because I want a challenge. It's my dad's 60th birthday today, as you probably heard, and I didn't get him a Father's Day card just a couple weeks ago, so I got him two cards this year, and I'm not gonna tell him that I got him two cards, but this is the first one I'm gonna give him. It's just so stupid. It says, how about some redneck fireworks for your birthday? So this is the one I'm gonna give him first. I hope it's a blowout.
Redneck.
This is a mic boy.
That's awesome.
Blow out.
Redneck
farts. You don't need to cry, Dad. Yeah, I know it's sentimental, but you don't need to shed a tear.
It's a real blow out.
Really?
Yeah. What do you think of that?
Ready?
All right, I got you another card because I didn't get you one for Father's Day, so.
Wow, you made him.
That was the, no, open that second card.
Well, Casey did, or Drew did, or something.
Open that other card now. That came with that one. I got you two.
Open
the tan one. Yeah, open that one. That's my real card. The other one was just funny. And so it begins. I just want to say that this might be the last firework video that I make for the foreseeable future. I just want to kind of say that early on in the video. I feel like I've just, you know, I don't live here anymore, and I'm not really about this life so much anymore, so to speak. I don't know. I'm not just like creating just because I don't know what else to do with myself anymore. But yeah, we're gonna do a video tonight. Legal fireworks forever. I'm gonna get you guys some fireworks. But don't expect a video next year. I don't know when or if another video will be made like this. But I couldn't just not provide a video this year. So it might be terrible quality in terms of, you know, what I'm bringing to the table. Because I feel like in past years, I feel like the reason why people started liking my videos is because I was doing family fun activities, lighting them myself. But as the years have gone by and we've matured, it's gotten harder to do that. So, you know, I think this might be the last year for the firework videos. I'm gonna give you guys some fireworks though. So hang tuned. And yeah, that's about it. So here's some fireworks. Across the lake. Where are they shooting that off at?
Down the hill, I think.
But that's not on the.
Every year though.
Yeah. Well, no, usually it's at the fire.
All right. That tree might be in your way.
I know.
The tree is literally in the worst position ever right now. I apologize. We're gonna make moves.
All right. Maybe. This might be the finale. Whoa. Pop, 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 pop. Whoa. Triple whoa. Whoa. So many whoas. Amazing. Good job, everybody. Wow. Look at the trees. I'm sorry the trees are in the way. I hope they're not distracting. Look at this guy. Here, he's... We have a friend. We have a friend here now. He's...
Yeah. What's up, man?
Yeah, you appreciate the fireworks like I do,
I
don't
appreciate
you?
It.
Yeah, you do.
We gotta get closer.
How do we get closer? We need to roll down the weeds. Through the weeds.
Yeah!
What? You filmed me?
A picture.
That's a picture reception right there. Amazing. Spectacular. Wonderful. awe-inspiring. Beautiful. Miraculous. Splendid. I'm running out of words, guys. Whoa.
Whoa, Dad. Wow, Dad.
I'll be here all night. I don't have a problem with it. Pick my leg up. Let me get my shark. Sharky. Wow.
Whoa. Splendid. Absolutely splendid.
Bad. Yeah. Oh, we have another friend.
We got somebody else. I think he's just a fan. He's just a fan of the fireworks.
What do you think?
Yo. Whoa. Hold on.
Fucking crazy.
What's your name?
I'm John Flowers.
John Flowers.
Yes, sir.
You were my first follower on Twitter.
Your first what?
You were my first follower on Twitter. I'm Michael Warden, bro.
Michael Warden?
Yeah. You know me. I know you know me. We've taken pictures together in the past. Yeah, man. You know Cameron Law?
Yeah, that's my guy.
So I'm his videographer. I go down to Florida with him and stuff. I was just down I was in Miami like a couple weeks ago.
How's he doing?
Dude, he just got a couple guys drafted to the Warriors and the Trailblazers. Yeah, man. Dude, you've always been my favorite player at WVU.
Nice,
and I'm a vlogger also.
I'm gonna need you too. I need you to shoot my videos too.
You need some vids? Well, where are you playing at now?
Real estate agents.
Oh,
so I'm playing.
Are you retired?
Yeah, I think so. We'll see.
Where were you last at? Because you were all over the place, man. You were all over.
I just finished in Uruguay, so I think that's my last place.
You're done though?
I think so.
Dude, I've always loved your style though. Like the energy you brought. Like you were a team player, like you had fun with it, you know what I'm saying? And I don't mean to be like one of those like weird groupie dudes, but like I appreciate like you, man. Like, thanks, seriously, my favorite player at WVU ever to come
that.
There.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, man. And if you ever want to do any firework videos with your real estate stuff, man, there might be a marketing opportunity. I'm kind of kidding with that statement, but, you know.
What is your last question?
It's funny, yeah. I just looked over. I'm, like, trying to make a story with, like, the video I'm filming, and I'm, like, looking over left and right. So that's hilarious that you're here right now. That's hilarious, bro.
This shit is cold. This is serious,
Have you ever been out here
never
before?
I've never seen the show like this close. Like.
Really? All right, we get a selfie whether you like it or not. Ready? I think I got the flash on in that bitch. Yeah, that's fine.
I'm a youth for sure though.
Yo,
I think of like some commercial. I have like TikTok and all that shit.
But I do camera and stuff. Like I said, like literally one of the best dudes I've ever met. Love that guy more than like.
He's awesome.
Dude, he's so much fun. He used to train me in basketball in like middle school. I'm from Morgantown originally. I'm just in for the weekend. But he was like, I need some guy to run my Instagram. I was like, all right. You know, whatever.
You run his Instagram?
I post, so any post that you see from him is me. So that's why it might be kind of cheesy sometimes or tacky. Like, he doesn't ask for like any type of like quality assurance. He doesn't want to review it. He just like take full control. And I do some weird shit, and honestly, like, people probably don't believe that it's him posting it. They're like, all right, this is kind of fluffy or whatever. I do like simple things like, you know, here's hold a ball on a ball.
It's content, bro.
It's content. Yeah. So he's like, yeah, the moms love it. Like, he knows his audience, like the Florida moms. He's like, the moms love it. I'm like, all right. So I'm like, all right, dude.
That's exactly what I need, bro. Like, you got a card or something? What's your Instagram? Or your fucking phone.
Yeah, man, either or. What do you want? The phone number or the Instagram?
Go Instagram. All right. I'll get your phone number or Instagram.
Go on the search MICOOLA.
M-I-C-C?
No, one C, two O's, and then an L and an A.
This shit is crazy, bro.
Yeah, man. Alright, that's top one right there. Yeah, follow that. See that? I've been following you, dude. I know you're like, you post funny stuff, man. I've always liked what you do. And everything.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely be. I don't know what you're gonna come over for.
What, so real estate. Yeah, so real estate stuff, man, that's tricky. Honestly, I don't know if I can help you, but you can still just follow me or whatever.
We'll come out here and be like, look at this fucking house.
You can be like, hey, this is what your house looks like with fireworks under it. It's just fireworks. I'm posting that fucking picture that we just took right now. Alright, let's go. I'm posting on my story though. I don't want to get. You don't get the feed. You don't get the feed. You get the story. Was that it? It's over already?
That was wild. Now everybody leaving. Cool.
Everyone's like, we got dinner, we got free drinks.
That shit was amazing.
Yeah. Alright, man. Alright, real estate business. You got anything to say?
That fireworks show was fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Never seen it up close.
Freaking amazing, y'all. You hear that? You guys hear that? Freaking amazing.
Jeremy, thank you. I appreciate it.
Yep.
Christina, thank you.
Appreciate That's right.
This That's shit right. is crazy.
It's crazy out here.
I never saw it up close and personal like this.
Yeah, it's built different out here, you know, on the lake. We just, everyone.
They got the band over there.
And what I love is like all around the lake, man. Like, look at that. Like, people are just launching fireworks.
It's a challenge.
It's amazing. Challenge. I love it. I feel threatened. We need more. We need more fireworks.
Oh my God, my dog already lost. It's crazy.
Yeah, tomorrow's actually, I'm gonna turn it off now. Fireworks coming tomorrow. What we're about to talk about is coming tomorrow. There are so many lightning bugs out tonight. Seems like way more than usual. So somebody had fun last night. Whoo! I was in full goon mode. If you sat through that whole thing and watched that whole show with my dialogue, I commend you. That was hard. I mean, I could barely watch it once, but I watched it. And how crazy is it that literally my favorite WVU basketball player of all time just showed up next to me towards the end there. I'm just, you know, enjoying the fireworks show by myself, the edge of the lawn, and John Flowers just pulls up right next to me. And it's funny, you know, so we like exchanged some contact information. And he DM'd me earlier today. He replied to my Instagram story, and he said, well, this is what he said right here. Oh, someone's coming down. And the funny thing is that... What? Oh, okay. And it's funny because the opening shot to my most popular video, which was the 2018 firework video, has the drone almost being taken out by an artillery shot. So, ironic. That just started out of nowhere. I did not see it coming. I'm moving up here though. These are legit. Guys are pulling out, but before the show started, they launched a artillery shell from a mortar off of their boat. Completely took everyone by surprise.
be it. Look at how it illuminates the whole mountain. It's pretty cool. Look at all that smoke. Billowing over the mountain. All right. Finale. Wow. Oh my gosh. So bright. Gosh, that last bit was awesome.
Yeah!
That was splendid. The little engine that could. What'd you guys think?
That was good.
Yeah. That end, you felt it in your chest.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
All right, the boat is back. This time they're shooting a cake off of their pontoon.
No. I just want to make sure the mud's off of it. It's actually stuck pretty good. There we go.
Jeez. So, how long until the boat police come and pull them aside?
Is that illegal?
Here's a big one. This is a big one.
Mary wants to